So how to transfer money from Skrill to PayPal. Today in this video I'll show you exactly how to do that, so follow up with me. Now keep in mind that you cannot do that directly, you have to go through your bank account. So you transfer money from Skrill to your bank account and then from your bank account to your PayPal account. So let's start. First we tap on transfer button at the bottom right corner right there, and then from here tap on send to yourself right here. And then from here tap on go to skrill.com, because you cannot transfer money from the app through your bank account. So let's go ahead and do that. From the web version of the site, go ahead and log in with your account. After that, you need to confirm your login by tapping in that pop-up notification at the top and then tap on yes, log in. You'll be logged in successfully after that. So after tapping on send, you'll be taken to a screen in which you have to fill in your bank details and the amount of money you want to transfer. And after transferring money from your Skrill account to your bank account, you can go ahead and do the same from your bank account to your PayPal account. And after that, you go to your PayPal and you should find the money right there. And that is it for this video, guys. I hope this video was helpful. Please like and comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe for future videos like this one. And thanks for watching.